And we're off.
I could outrun a centaur.
Oh, someone's just posted something, maybe? Through my door? Hello?
Alright, okay.
My internet, I think, is going all screwy. I can't make out anything you're saying. Why did this happen to me? Oh shit. Okay, pause the recording, back in a minute sorted.
Please record before I've made it back to you. There we go.
It seems a bit funky. Switch that back on. God. Hey. Where's my fraps? Ooh, no. I opened fraps. Fraps ain't working. I don't really want to lower my graphics settings, yeah?
Well, you shouldn't have to. If it's been fine before, that wouldn't cause it to be glitchy.
There was a problem initializing DirectX 9. God.
Yeah, you don't have it.
New update. I don't give a shit about the update. Fuck off. Hey, we've got fraps. See, look, I'm getting like 54 frames a second. It jumps down quite. 17, man. There. Oi! How dare you? Who's under attack? Oh crap. I'll stop trying.
Next time, try harder!
Jesus. She's just standing there getting beaten on. Jobs?
Yes.
Thank the gods you came along. Good to meet you.
Speak now or forever hold your peace.
I'm gonna get in here. See what's going on.
Not a lot.
No, you already been in there?
No, there is actually quite a bit going on. There's armor repairs and all that sort of stuff in there.
Oh, I could probably do with that by now. I spent all my money on crafting though.
Why?
So I can level up my crafting a bit. You have to buy bits in order to craft, you know?
Yeah, but none of it's made any sense to me.
No, well I'm going to be able to make armour for like level 20. Shit.
Yeah, but not be able to hold it. Because you're not level 20.
How much money have I got? How have I got 11 silver? I thought I spent more money. That lion trader. Merchant. Copper doubloon.
Goodbye.
Centaurs? I spit on them.
Words I can drink to, brother.
Is it just me or am I amazing?
Rescue Charles' mother from bandits. Event succeeded. Thank you.
Did I just get that as well?
I don't know, looking top right, it'll tell you.
Your bow. Back off. Yes, just go. Very busy. I've got mighty chain pauldrons to wear when I hit level 20.
Rescue
Travelling Child's mother from bandits. Contribution level gold. Did you get that too?
Well, I don't know what contribution level I got, but yeah, I got it.
Safe.
You have mail.
Yeah, you're a little bit worried a bit.
Why, are you sending me stuff?
Yeah, I can't use all this fucking crap. It keeps giving me heavy armour. It should know what the character can and can't have.
You know you can just break it all down.
Now that requires more crap. This is just to send it to you like that, And if you need it, you can have it. If you don't need it, you can just return it.
Jobs is like, oh, I'm not sure about crafting. No, I don't know what I want to do. I'm not doing any crafting yet. And I'm like, well, can I have your crafting materials then if you're not going to use them? He's like, oh, no, I might, you know.
Basically, no, originally I went, well,
he's being
yeah,
a stingy fuck.
No, my first answer was, well, yeah, hang on. I went and looked, and then it turned out, no, you couldn't, because it's across all characters. It's an account bank. Mm-hmm. So I don't know what my other characters needs. Don't make out that I'm an arsehole, because I'm not.
Can you do me a favour, right, and
no,
start making
not now,
gemstones?
No, not being an arsehole.
Make me some gemstones, man. Stuff that we can slot into weapons, innit?
Did I not do that in the other character?
I haven't got a clue.
I think I did. In our other failed attempt to record this.
Right.
But where's the trade area thing that you can
collect,
learn the trade and
check bushes for bandits and blah 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 blah. Trade?
Wait, yeah. Greetings. The trade, learn a trade, learn a skill. Where's that?
Oh god, that's in the main city. We'll have to do that in a bit.
No, there's other places, not just in the main city.
Ow.
I partially died.
I just heard you drop down behind me, do the same thing. Basilisk.
Basilisk. Wait, he's fucking got a laser.
Bollocks, innit? Right, I've got to check bushes. I'm pretty sure the bushes were around here. Suspicious bush.
I'm dying here!
Adrenaline rising.
Bandits over there, look.
Bandits at 12 o'clock.
Shit. I couldn't move. Get off, thank you. What the fuck?
I do love my number 3.
What does it do?
That's the slash and run.
Oh, that one?
Yeah. Get stuck in something, I just reach up, hit 3, run away. And 5's pretty cool.
You're kidding, right?
Adrenaline rush.
Oh!
<That's> awesome.
He just floored me with ammo. Gummo sapling. Ruined log. No! Bollocks!
Oh dear. We've got walnuts out of it though.
I need different thingies.
Type of wood.
I think I need to upgrade now. Any more bushes?
I got herbs though. Herbies! Oh hello.
Field of fury! Adrenaline rising.
Yes. One more.
I'm not even in that quest now.
No?
Not in the right area for it. Either that or I've done it. I've done it.
I got one more to do. Oh, lion guard over there on the floor.
Well, I've got his aggro. Go on in.
Then he fell off the cliff. Yes, done it. That rabbit is about to get pwned.
Why?
The less said about this, the better.
Because the rabbit. Can I have some lion guard armor, please? Her boobs are bouncing. Right, I need to... Gotta go get new stuffs.
Why is it that every 5 minutes you gotta get something new?
Well, we're in the next area, so we need a better thingies for harvesting and that.
No?
Yeah.
I'm fine, I'm still harvesting.
You're not getting ruined logs?
Well, yeah, but it's
well,
still
there. No, that's because you haven't got the right tool for the job.
The Seraph are all that stands between order and chaos out here. Even now, the Harathi are gathering materials to construct great siege engines, which lay waste to everything within range.
Need to go
please,
to Earthwork.
Stand with us.
I reckon.
And put a stop to their plans.
I think that's, well. Mail.
Well, it's Armorsmith. Merchant. Weaponsmith.
Oh, right. Well, yeah, we'll go there in a minute. Merchant. Right, hang on. Let's unequip those.
Hello there.
No, don't destroy them. Unequip. Unequip. There you go. Now I can frequency this dude. And sell rune logs. Oh, you can't sell them. That's
centaurs. I spit on them.
Words I can drink to, brother.
Yes, destroy. Destroy. Warhorn. Don't know. Iron logging axe, iron mining pick, iron harvesting sickle. Again, one. There we go. Right.
Goodbye.
Equip. And then still got bloody PvP greatsword on me, which I don't want.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Right, I'm good to go. Where are you? Yups.
Excuse me.
There was a point of interest, and I'm trying to find it.
Should have reached town by now.
Holy crap! 3 black lion merchants. Holy shit, what?
Haven't been here yet.
Controlling me. I can't help. Please help. He's controlling me. I can't help.
Ow.
Adrenaline rising.
Ben succeeded. Now I'm gonna die. Poor sir.
This is getting serious.
Why are you gonna die?
I'm here on my own, getting attacked by stuff. Go! Run! Oh god! Yes!
Still standing. Barely.
Help me up, you freak! You.
Shield fury. Gaining adrenaline.
Right, I'm getting the flock out of here. In fact, I'm going to quick travel. I cannot quick travel whilst in combat.
Come
You down? No. You're not talking very much, Jobs.
What do you want me to say?
Thank you.
I don't know.
That was surprisingly helpful.
There we go. Got him up. That's good.
Iron ore.
Oh, I can't mine it with this, I'm betting. Ruined ore chunk, pointless.
Right. Let's go check out that place you wanted to check out. Yeah?
What place?
The Earthworks Bluff.
Okay.
Let's switch my lamp on. Okay. Caravan guards.
Peace is worth fighting for.
We need skilled guards. Is anyone willing to help?
Did you need something?
Ooh. Is that worth it? Not really.
I don't trust lips.
I want swords, really. Where you at? Are you there already?
Mm-hmm.
Hidden stash, nice.
Come on, man, I'm doing all the work here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Got to mine a couple of bits. Don't know how to get up there.
I'm round to the left. Come to me. I'm at the doorway.
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh shit, I just did something. Defend this place.
Not really a defense, we've got to clear it out.
Ow!
Feel the fury!
Get back here.
They like to chase me for some reason.
Ooh, resilient Crichton dagger. What are we supposed to do? Destroy weapons and supplies and... There's a catapult up there, man.
Up where?
Well, it's maybe on the side.
I'm ready to unleash.
Ow!
Come.
This one's got a gun.
More will come.
There's been a few that have had guns.
Okay. There you go. Oh shit.
Gaining adrenaline. Adrenaline rising. Almost there.
Oh, I found the commander then. Nearly finished.
I'm done.
One more. There you go, I'm done.
Oh, we we've captured one bit, look.
Capture all three, huh? God.
Makes me sick.
How is it you're supposed to catch these things?
We've got to fight these things off. You look.
Oh, that's it. Look.
Need to keep it blue until it's captured. It's like what you do in PvP. You capture things like this. We should get a pretty hefty reward if it's just us two doing all this, man. Don't you think? Oh, incoming. That's it, that's one. Go get the next one. I'll go and get some aggro, you get these guys up.
Really? That's a bad idea.
Hey, you get some help.
They won't help us.
Yeah, they will.
How's that taking aggro thing working out for you?
I'm trying. Hit him. Oh, God.
Thank the gods you came off.
How did I change weapon?
Still, barely.
What the hell?
You hit the button next to one.
How's that change weapon?
Timeline, I just
swap your weapon
set. Well, this one's a little bit quicker. One more tick. Done.
Yep. Next. I feel it.
Promises a painful end. To him.
Victory will be short-lived.
Yeah!
This makes me sick!
Shake it off!
Another one, I reared it.
fury.
Jesus, how many of them are there? Here we go.
No, yeah, that's it. Sorted.
Where are they going to turn up from?
Already down the bottom now, in my luck. But now they're down here, they're going to turn up at the top. Oh, top.
Yep.
Where's our men?
Oh no.
Like one person here now.
Oh.
One more
attack. They're turning up over there as well, look. Turning up back over the other bit. Yeah! Good job. You have mail. I got 1 point, one silver, one... Yeah. A whole
silver.
Yeah,
that made a lot of sense.
Yeah, I know. Trait points. Where was I going with them? Ah. Dun-da-da, dun-da-da-da-da. Is there anyone we can buy stuff from around here?
Well, it was. It all appeared to affect off.
Weaponsmith. Seraph supplier weaponsmith. Yes! 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 Yes!
What?
Here, look, over here.
Do you need assistance?
Centaur pistol.
Pistol.
And a rifle.
Pistol, pistol.
Whoa. I want swords though, that's the problem.
And guess what? Required level fucking 17.
Oh, is it?
Can't... There's no point in me having it. There is no point in me buying that.
Okay. Map. What are we doing? Where are we? Ah, well, there's a skill point up in the north east.
There's not much point in me getting skill points either.
Why not?
Because there's nothing I can do with them. I've already got three that I can't spend.
Ah, well, southwest. We can go southwest, look. Because there's merchants and stuff. Might be something interesting there. Also, there's the undiscovered vista.
Yeah.
Would you go for the vista?
Yeah, come on in.
Well, if you don't want to, just say so.
Well, there's no point in me being anywhere around this area. I tried to level up so we could be together and we're not. We've now jumped ahead again and I can't keep up with it. So it's virtually impossible for me to do anything that in these areas.
Hmm. Well, do you want to pause the recording while you catch up?
Well, I already did that. It's not going to work, is it? Because you're jumping ahead faster than I am.
You've got all the chat working, right? On your chat box?
Yeah, I've got that done now, yeah.
Right, we'll go back to the other area. Keep an eye out for the champions in that. And go and take out the champions. Pause the recording. Back when Jobs is caught up a bit.